Nice, dude. Come on. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Oh,
good. Really good. Just like melting real fast. Yeah. Like the Superman rest. Way better. You got to escape the double drug a little more. I don't know. And, I know earlier in the season I definitely stayed longer. That barely got me through the thing, but like 20 parts, did it? I was up in there, but like last go, when I lurched up in there, I caught it better. This one was flying all the way up. Like right here, was melting on the lightning bolt. And with a foot on it instead of a hand. About some Hebrew scriptures,
right?
You are? Yeah, you're very strong in spite.
If you start to speak like Jesus,
why?
Going to run for it in from the next
possible door. You need to get into
it. Yeah. Yeah, you just drive right through the double door.
Yeah, I'm going to put a gate there and you can buy it for a while.
Not quite as bad as that. You're thinking of switching back and forth for a long time.
It's something you learn about, you know what
I mean? Yeah, yeah.
It becomes more natural the more you grow.
Thank you.
a few rats left.
Yeah, I've got a few rats. They come in and do a little foot tip. Then try to go back again. If that doesn't work, I might have to go back to this place. That's better than left, right, left. Doing that combo.
I'm going to call the other left.
Are you pinching or just down pull?
I was just down pull. Nasty hard right.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know what that was. I have no idea.
Was it you said?
Oh, yeah, that was me.
The one that you guys are doing here.
Yeah, okay. The thing you need over there?
Nice, dude.
When I go up on that high tip, I can actually hit a knee in there too. Like, right knee goes in, then I can bump the right hand really smoothly, and then just like translate over to the left.